we were doing assignment 7, page number 73, okay? So the first one I showed you on the board. The remaining questions we'll do in the book, okay? We are dealing with big numbers, so it's always better I show you in the book. So the numbers will be clear for you, okay? So the next set of numbers are these. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are given over here, okay? First you have to write in ascending order. So let us see how many, first what will you see? How many digits are there? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits in the first one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in the second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in the third. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 in the fourth. So all the four numbers are having 7 digits. Then next step what? You will start from the first digit in the left. So what is the first digit? Here it is 2, here 8, here 7, here 9. Which is greater? And this is greater, and which is the smallest? 2. So ascending order means you will write the smallest, right? So the number starting with 2. What is it? 2, 1, 3, 4, 8, 5, 9 will be the first number you are writing. Okay? Then which one will you write? Here the starting is 8, 7, 9. Which will be the next smallest? This, 7, right? 76,59,806. Next, here starting is 8, 9. So which is small? 8. So 89,97,818. And the last one will be the remaining. What is that? 90,12,354. That is 90,12,354. Next, descending order means what will you do? Just the opposite. Number you wrote last will be the first to write. So what will it be? 90,12,354 will be the first. Then the next one. This. 89,97,818. Then the next, this. 76,59,806. And the first one you wrote here will be the last here. What is it? The smallest, right? 3, 4, 8, 5, 9. So that is how you write in ascending and descending order. Okay. Now let's go to the next number. There is a set of numbers. Let's count the digits first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All are 7 digits. Now start 7 digit numbers. Start from the first digit on the 1, 1, 1, 1. Everything is 1. Second digit, 1, 1, 1. That is also 1. Third one, here it is 8, 8, 8, 8. That is also the same. Next one, 5, 5, 5, 5. Wow, that's also same. Next, 2, 2, 2, 2. Next, 0, 4, 8, 6. So, in the tens place, here it is 0, here it is 4, here it is 8, and here it is 6. Which is smallest? 0, right? So, which one is having 0 in the tens place? This one. So, the smallest will be the first to write in the ascending order. Okay? So, 11,85,200 will be the first number to write. Then that is in the tens place it is 0. Next here it is 4, here 8 and 6. Which is the next number? This one with 4 in the tens place. So see here we had to go till the tens place to know which is the smallest and which is the biggest, right? Next one here. It is 8 here, 6 here. So which comes next? It will be the number with 6 in the tens place. Okay, then the last one will be this one, the number which is left. Okay, so this will be the what? Ascending order. Now descending order will be the opposite. The last one you wrote here will be the first to write here. Just opposite. Okay, 280. Then next will be this. 1185, 260, 1185,240, 1185,200. So this is the ascending and descending order. So we did three of the set of numbers. Now the rest we'll do tomorrow. Okay. So see you tomorrow, children.